Ronnie O'Sullivan clash with Stuart Brigham, descending into chaos as snooker legend told the referee to chill. The match was in a knife edge in frame 21 as O'Sullivan tried to come from behind to beat Brigham. This is a little bit unusual in snooker history.